Good evening, everybody. Welcome to Hardeman Orchards Event Barn. Got a great evening for you. I do have to say, those of you that missed last night's show, that was a fabulous show, too. But this is our last show of the season, unfortunately. It's a bittersweet thing. I'm kind of glad to have one thing off my shoulders so I can move on to all my other projects. But anyway, it's going to be a fabulous night. And I met Mike. It's funny how fate takes you some places, but Mike came here originally with Todd Schaefer. The first time Todd came, he sat in and played with Todd. And it's one of the best things that I ever had happen to me here, because Mike musically is just fabulous. And I am just so pleased to continue to get him back here on a reoccurring basis. And if you haven't heard him, you're in for a real treat. Mike Miswinski.
Thanks, everybody. It's so great to be here. John, thanks for asking me to come back. I told John, I said, man, no matter what I do in life, I want to play this place at least once a year. Anyway, I'm going to play a brand new song for you. This song's called Birds Don't Sing. Just another two cents, tell me now, am I the only one? Did the darkness come for good, strangle out the light and warm? A caged bird sings a pretty little tune, but dreams need wings if they're ever coming true. Now there's no time left, ain't no use to wonder why. I guess that's what we get, too many chances have gone by. Sing like they mean it anymore. We hang by a string, we didn't listen, we were warm. Racing for a finish line, out of gasoline and time. We didn't listen, we were warm. Birds don't sing like they mean it anymore. Oceans die faster than we're understanding how. Stand up for the weak, argue not concerning God. Stay off the gravel road if your horses ain't been shy. And there's no time left, only moments were alive. And the worse things get, the more reason to be kind. The birds don't sing like they mean it anymore. We hang by a string, we didn't listen, we were warm. Racing for a finish line, out of gasoline and time. We didn't listen, we were warm. The birds don't sing like they mean it anymore. Water, it was clean enough to drink straight out of the stream. We learned to listen to our hearts, we helped each other. We were given everything we'd ever need. Now the birds don't sing like they mean it anymore. We hang by a string, we didn't listen, we were warm. Racing for a finish line, out of gasoline and time. We didn't listen, we were warm. Birds don't sing. Now the birds don't sing like they mean it anymore. Thank you. Thank you. I just finished that song recently. I got a couple new songs to play for you guys tonight. I was writing with a good friend of mine, and we were trying to write this one particular idea that we were kind of like running into the ground. Finally, we had to take a little break, get a drink, you know, it just wasn't happening. And I start playing this guitar riff, and my buddy, my co-writing buddy, says to me, "Man, I got this line." He goes, "Birds don't sing like they mean it anymore." And I was like, "That's a song." Anyway, this tune's off of a record I released a few years back called Parking Meters. It's called Maybe Moonlight.
Thank you.
Hardeman. That's how it was supposed to go. Well, I'm originally from Northeast Pennsylvania. I do live down in Nashville now. Both are wonderful places. But I wrote this next song when I was 16 years old. I play it different every time I play it. And there's a place down there in between Scranton and Wilkes-Barre called Camel's Lead. And me and my friends used to go up there and party it up. So figured it needed a song, right? This one's called The Canyon Echoes Glow. Say it's a real absolute honor to be here today and to be opening for Tim. I've been listening to Tim's music for most of my life, so thank you to John for asking me to do this. It's a real treat. It's like the highlight of my summer. So. So, I recently befriended a guy named Larry Weiss, and Larry is a great songwriter, wrote songs for Jeff Beck and a bunch of different artists kind of all over the map, but he's most well known for writing Rhinestone Cowboy. You guys all know that song. And me and Larry have been writing together a bunch, actually. I'm going to play a song that we wrote now. This one's called All of the Above. Is that the rain? It's nice, isn't it? Here we are alone again. Guess it's finally happening. Waited all this time for you to look into your heart. I know that you've been hurt before when you opened up that door, but I have always loved you from the very start. It's the different ways you smile and the way you hold your head in the morning when you're lying, dreaming, sleeping in your bed. So many things I think of, there's so many things I love, and today it's all the above. Smell of coffee in the air, smell of morning in your hair. Suddenly you're close to me, and all the world is right. Another day in paradise, another look into your eyes. And suddenly you're next to me, and my heart takes flight. Cause it's the different ways you smile, and the way you hold your head. In the morning when you're lying, dreaming, sleeping. Many things I think of, there's so many things I love, and today it's all I need of. Different ways you smile and the way you hold your head in the morning when you're lying, dreaming, sleeping in your bed. So many things I think of, there's so many things I love, and today it's all of the above. And today it's all of the above. I played with my band at the Brooklyn Bowl last night, and it was awesome. Yeah, that place is great because you've never been there, but they're pumping loud music through the speakers and talking and hanging out, seeing a bunch of people I hadn't seen in a while, you know. Woke up today, my voice was like, uh-oh. But it'll happen. And the good news is you get to listen to Tim sing after me. Song that gets requested all the time. I never recorded it, never put it on an album, and I probably should. It's called Tornado Mind.
On the plate, where the Red Sand meets the bay, where all the cowboys used to run. She had a smile in her eyes, cause she had the summer smile, the taste of thunder on her tongue. She was strong and she was brave. She had that strength. She could save every word just for you. Her eyes were black and they were pure. They had that something. They could lure you out and stop the time. But that girl, she was born with a tornado mind. It disassembled my thoughts, dismantled conceptions I thought that I had got. She summoned my soul to the lights of my dismay. She dotted all the I's and all the words that I would say. San Antonio to New Laredo, we saw pretty senoritas in the sun. The hours that I spent inside the promises I made, I've been doing what I love, I'll never stop. Just living on a blind with a tornado mind. From the Keys to California, through the tip of Tennessee, going way down south to the heart of Abilene. Cause I've been torn up and twisted and spinning like a top. Watching cotton fields burn and I just don't know where to stop. I'm just hoping to find a tornado mind. I smoke from a rifle, like a bullet from a gun, like a blind man running towards the sinking of the sun. In a mail from Mississippi, she was living out a dream. From the Austin city limits to the streets of New Orleans, she break the promises she made. She couldn't help but serenade the devil in the old soul. All her loving on the spot, and turn around and take you for all that she got. Lord, she'll leave you on a blind with a tornado mind. From the Keys to California, through the tip of Tennessee, going way down south to the heart of Abilene. Cause I've been torn up and twisted and spinning like a top, watching cotton fields burn, and I've been losing all my crap. I'm just hoping to find. Yeah. I woke up late yesterday, packed the car and drove away, but the engine gave it, I got stuck. It's your ride when I broke down. You still can't do that in this town if you were born with any luck. Shining through the rearview mirror, I saw a face that looked familiar. Those dark eyes out there I've seen before. So I lifted up the hill, just like lighting up a candle. I saw a face I thought I'd never seen no more. Two lights colliding, now I find a tornado mind.
It's another song. I think I play that one different every time I play. What a cool evening. We're all in here together. We got the rain on the roof, and it's a vibe, man. This is awesome. I'm happy to be here. Still can't seem to drink enough water. I just finished this song on Thursday and played a brand new song for you. Might even play two if I have time. But the song's called On the Rocks, and sort of about my life many years ago and the way that it was. I'm kind of glad that it's not anymore. It was like this.
hell. I ain't got much to say. I make things real hard on myself. And though it probably looks like I'm hell bent trying to die, I take what it takes me, and I can't tell you why. Try to hold on to a part of me. Overtaken by the chemistry. Like the feeling when I'm falling down. I just don't like it when I hit the ground. Break like waves crashing on the rocks. So put me back. Seems like the health insurance always puts me out the door. You've done it to me at least half a dozen times before. Right about the time I get pills and liquor off my breath. You know I'm back out in the street, all alone and scared to death. Overtaken by the chemistry. Like the feeling when I'm falling down. I just don't like it when I hit the ground. Break like waves crashing on your shore.
We're in a band called Old Friends. I'm not sure if anyone has ever heard of Old Friends. They're from the Northeast Pennsylvania area, but they were an absolutely incredible band. Still to this day, one of the best bands I've ever heard. Their harmonies were amazing. And the interesting thing about Old Friends is they weren't country, they weren't bluegrass, they weren't rock and roll, they weren't folk, they were all of those things in some wonderful melting pot. And so I took that, and I think it started to inspire my songwriting, listening to them play. And I wrote this weird version of This Is Not Bluegrass. This is my own weird Pennsylvania version of bluegrass. Anyway, this song's called Was It Time. That's, someone knows it. Oh, yeah. This one's for you, buddy. Thank you, Jerome. Okay, here's another song I really never play. I finished this one in Bethel, New York during the beginning of the pandemic. And some stuff done. This song's called When You Love Somebody. But I have a new record coming out. The first single is coming out on October 21st. So a lot of exciting stuff happening. So, stay in touch. I'm Mike Miz. If you want to talk after the show, I'll be hanging out. And thanks for listening. Play one song, but I'll do an extra guitar solo. How about that, John?
Yeah.
Just kidding, man. This is actually the first song. When I moved to Nashville, the first thing I did was record this song. And it got a little write-up in Rolling Stone, and it really, really, it made me so happy. And, when you're a kid growing up, especially when you're into Jimi Hendrix and rock and roll guitar music, that's always a dream. So I guess that dream came true, and I'm super grateful for that. So without further ado, thanks again for listening. This song's called Virginia. I'll see you guys soon.
So don't buy his CDs, but be sure and get mics. You have no hard copies here tonight, right?
Sold out.
Sold out. Our loss. But anyway, check him out, Spotify, Amazon, and his website. Mike Biz.